We can now use regular expressions in C. To get it sorted, I included the code for the left-hand shown code here in our repository, but let's talk through it a little bit. So there's a POSIX standard, in fact, that defines the regexes. So what you need to do is you need to create a regex. Here we want to create a regex for our A to Z, A to C plus E and G, right? So a word ending with ing. So how to do that? Well, we have to give the regular expression. So here is it. And we use some flags. We need to use extended options allowing further here meta characters. And we want to ignore case, which is I case. And we have to compile it. Okay, this compilation creates basically some kind of a data structure inside the computer, which is optimized to match and find the matchings for those strings here. And it's of a type regex, and it needs our regex.h, which is, as I said, POSIX standard. Now what we want? We want to match our words. So we need to create a regmatch object. We can match at most two objects here. The first result is the whole match, and the second match is then the group, this group that we have indicated here, so without the ing. So in this little program, we take the argument of our main as the string that we try to match, and then if we match, actually we run this code. So how do we match? We have to execute regexec, a certain regular expression on a string. We can take up to two results, and the result shall be stored in pmatch. That's what this says. So if we match, what we do is we basically print the match. So I'm not going how this works here. There are special markers in this regex match, and this is basically the code to print one of those matches. If we don't match, we say it does not match. And if there's another problem, we can use the function regError to get our message why there's a problem. Once we are done with using a regular expression, we use regfree, and that frees it. Now let's use it. After we compiled it, we just run our program. This is testing the regular matching, and we find this matches. Of course it does, because testing matches, and we get testing is the first result, and then we get our group, which is test. So that works really nice.